Hi, this is Johnny Helm wishing you a very Merry Christmas. As a lot of you know, I worked at the original KFXM in the Inland Empire. I also worked at the crosstown rival KMEN. Right now, we're going to go back in time to the Friday a week before Christmas in 1970. If you happen to tune in to KMEN 129 at 4 o'clock on that date, exactly 40 years ago, here's what you heard.
Pendulum, Creedence Clearwater Revival, and Have You Ever Seen the Rain? This is Johnny Helm 403 at KMEN.
Three great shows all on one program, now showing at the Bel Air Drive-In. It's a ghoul-a-rama with three spine-tingling features that chill you to the bone. Now for the first time, The Oblong Box, Edgar Allan Poe's classic tale of the restless dead and their subterranean world of horror and the unspeakable, starring Vincent Price and Christopher Lee. Feature number two also stars the Merchant of Menace, Vincent Price, in another of Edgar Allan Poe's classics, The Conqueror Worm. Sensational witch burning and the diabolical torture chamber will keep you glued to your seat as Vincent Price stars as the Dean of Witch Hunters and the Torture Chamber. In the third ghoul-a-rama feature, Boris Karloff and Christopher Lee team up to star in The Crimson Cult, Karloff's last evil role. These three features are now showing at the Bel Air Drive-In Theater. Leave the children home. And if you are squeamish, stay with them.
Johnny Helm, KMEN 129.
Helmsman delivered to Fontana on the KMEN Heavyweight Hit Lines, Lynn Anderson.
I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden along with the sunshine. There's gotta be a little rain sometime. When you take, you gotta give. So live and let live, or let go. Whoa, 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 whoa. I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden. I could promise you things like big diamond rings, but you don't find roses growing on stalks of clover. So you better think it over. pardon. I never promised you a rose garden along with the sunshine. There's gotta be a little rain sometime. I could sing you a tune and promise you the moon, but if that's what it takes to hold you, I'd just as soon let you go. But there's one thing I want you to know. You better look before you leap, still waters run deep, and there won't always be someone there to pull you out. And you know what I'm talking about. There's gotta be a little rain.
Never promised you a rose garden, Lynn Anderson, and a song written by Joe South. And at KMEN, this is Johnny Helm at 4:07 on a Wicked Friday. Oh, get him, boy.
I know what you'd like to be doing right now. Relaxing in something comfortable. So relax. And imagine your legs being embraced in a thing so soothing the cares of the day simply vanish. What you now feel is the inner enjoyment of a pair of Hagger slacks, and Hagger slacks Forever Press. See to it that your peace of mind is never disturbed with wrinkles or ironing. A nearby London Breeches awaits you with relaxing pants and friendly people right now. So visit one of our 17 stores and do your body a favor.
Inland Empire weather.
Partly cloudy tonight and tomorrow, and a chance of a few showers around the Inland Empire. Overnight lows down to about 35. Tomorrow's high in the mid-50s. Currently, Riverside 48, San Bernardino 49. And a KMEN reminder, the Del Rosa Council Knights of Columbus announced that Santa Claus is available by telephone every evening for children's Christmas wishes. If you'd like to call Santa, you can do so, tuner 82111, between 6 and 9:30 p.m. nightly. KMEN.